The first practice you're going to need to do is fast-paced crosshair correction, plus a variety of movements. The goal is to keep your crosshair on the target no matter what movement you do. So after every movement, no matter what movement that is, it should be on the target exactly. Until you master this, I suggest you focus more on your aim rather than your movement. Practice movement plus consistency. This will help you prepare your aim when being rushed by multiple enemies by improving your muscle memory. Simply try to make every bullet count and hit one target per bullet. It's very difficult to have 100% crosshair accuracy, so practicing flicks will help you in those situations where your crosshair is slightly off.
Predator missile awaiting orders.
Positions locked down.